And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
And now, if you'll excuse me if I am out of breath, a bulletin. This is from the United Press from Dallas. President Kennedy and Governor John Connally have been cut down by assassin's bullets in downtown Dallas.
I have a dream. One day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. I have a dream.
April 4th, 1968, Dr. King stepped out onto the balcony of his motel room in Memphis, where he had been meeting with Ralph Abernathy, Jesse Jackson, and others. From across the way, a single shot was fired. Martin Luther King fell dead, murdered at the age of 39. James Earl Ray was convicted of the murder of Martin Luther King.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
My name's Forrest, Forrest Gump. Do you want a chocolate? I could eat about 1.5 million of these. My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.